Hi.
Hello there.
You're right.
Welcome to Perform.
This is a bit weird, isn't it?
It's not exactly what we expected.
But that's okay.
And why is that, Makuka?
Because we're here.
And you're there.
Just how we like it.
So this is how it's going to work.
Plan is,
you sit here and watch this for a little bit.
Pretend to have fun.
And then after Christmas,
don't talk to us about it.
We don't want to know.
So without any further delay,
and if you're still awake,
let's get started. God, I'm sweating so much, honestly. Before we get started, we just need to let you in on some recent information.
Sadly, a couple of acts in that video will not be joining us tonight due to COVID getting in the way again.
Very upsetting for both of them and us, but nevertheless, the show must go on.
Which has been our outlook from the beginning.
So let's get moving.
We decided to get the most annoying one out of the way first.
It was a close tie between TJ and Aiden, but TJ came out on top.
Thank you very much.
So this is TJ Matara Holloway.
Singing This City by Sam Fisher.
I've been seeing lonely people in crowded rooms, covering their old heartbreaks with new tattoos. It's all about smoke screens and cigarettes, looking through low lights and silhouettes, but all I see is lonely people in crowded rooms. The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love you and leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to knowing where I belong? Gonna break my heart. She's always gonna break your heart. Oh, oh, oh. I remember mornings when my head didn't hurt. And I remember nights when nothing feel like work. She wakes up at noon and she's out till three. Leaves a perfume all over me, but I remember mornings when my head didn't hurt. Oh, the city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love you and leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to knowing where I belong? The city's gonna break my heart. She's always gonna break your heart. She's got a hold on me. She's got me wrapped around her finger. She's got a hold on me. She's got me wrapped around her finger. The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me, then leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to knowing where I belong? The city's gonna break my heart.
Usually, this next act would have a ukulele.
Somewhere along the line.
But Angela decided to have a change of pace this year.
And she actually decided to make a new friend this year too.
A friend in Eleanor Sullivan, a modest year 10 who is relatively new to the stage.
But somehow fits in with the self-indulgent drama queens that everyone else in this room seems to be.
This team have no point in hiding their passion and talent.
So who is a performance of Dynamite by BTS? Give it up for Angela Diop and Eleanor Sullivan.
So watch me bring the fire, set the nightlight. Milk, let's rock and roll. King Kong, kick the drum, rolling on like a rolling stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of the bronze. Ding dong, call me on my phone, iced tea and I get a ping pong. This is getting heavy, can you hear the bass boom? I'm ready, woohoo! Life is sweet as honey, yeah, this beach ching like money, huh? Disco overload, I'm into that, I'm good to go. I'm diamond, you know I glow up.
Oh, Luca.
As you can see, we're down to two.
So now we actually have to make an effort.
Currently psyching themselves out are four so-called musicians.
Over the past couple weeks, they've been practicing seriously hard when they actually want to.
Putting together a cover of a classic
that no one actually listens to anymore.
So here's Why the Buckets. Take it away.
One, two, three, four.
Okay, so we are Why the Buckets, and I'm going to just quickly introduce you to the band here. We've got TJ on rhythm, we've got Kezia on drums, and we've got Stuart on piano. Let's go.
Moving on to our next act is an incredibly brave young performer.
Originally, this was going to be a duet with our friend Lily.
But because of COVID,
circumstances have changed.
But Bruno Mars doesn't want to change that.
So here she is with Body by Jordan Swaste.
Trust me, why don't you just
dime a dozen. Oh, your skin is golden. Let me show the whole damn world. You're one in a billion. The only thing you're missing is some tape over that mouth. Body, I'm more than my body. I don't want you out with other girls. Why are you acting like this? I've done nothing wrong to you at all. I'm not a toy to play with, not just a sight to see, and my mind is worth its weight in gold. I'm not a dime a dozen. I know I'm worth just more than you will ever know. Touch me, you just wanna feel me. You just wanna share me, you don't care at all. Trust you, why don't I just trust you? You just wanna use me, now I know. Body, I'm more than my body.
Again, down to two.
How the turntable.
You're not funny.
Thank you very much.
Well, we all know the next act very much.
And he's incredibly excited to become more of a musician than this freak right next to me.
Oh, the irony, Aidan Elston.
Thank you very much, Benjamin Freya.
This is Makuka Juma with 3005 by Childish Gambino.
Oh, I would walk 300.
That doesn't work on any level.
No matter what you say or what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Forget those other people, I'll be right by your side till 3005.
Hold up, wait a minute, all good, just a week ago. Crew at my house, and we party every weekend, so on the radio, that's my favorite song. Made me bounce around like I don't know, like I won't be here long. Now the thrill is gone, got no patience, cause I'm not a doctor. Go, why is you lying? Go, why you Mufasa? Yeah, mi casa, su casa. Gotta strip it like Gaza. Got so high up volcanoes. Now the flow is so lava. Yeah, we spit that saliva. iPhone got messages from Viber. Either the head is so hydra, or we let bygones be bygones. My God, you pay for your friends. I'll take that as a compliment. Got a house full of homies. But I feel so the opposite. Incompetent ain't the half of it. Saturdays, we young lavishing. Saddest thing is as bad as it. These they took from the cabinet. Whoa, sorry. I'm just scared of the future. 2005, I got your back, we can do this. Hold up.
No matter what you say or what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Forget those other people, I'll be right by your side. 2005, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. No matter what you say or what you do, When I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Forget those other people, I'll be right by your side. 2005, hold up, 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 hold up. I used to care what people thought. Now I care more, man, nobody out here's got it figured out. So therefore, I've lost all hope of a happy ending, depending on whether or not it's worth it. So insecure, no one's perfect, we spend it. With no shame, we blow that. Like Coltrane, we in here. Like Rogaine, or blow that. Like Cobain, when I'm long gone, whole crew sing a swan song. Cause we all just ticking time bombs. Got a Lambo like LeBron's mom. Man, no matter where all of my friends go, Emily, fam, and Lorenzo, all of them people my kinfo. At least I think so. Can't tell. On them checks, clear they're not here, cause they don't care. It's kinda sad, but I'm laughing. Whatever happens, assassins are stabbed in the back of my cabin, Labrador yapping. I'm glad that it happened. I mean it, between us, I think there's something special. And if I lose my mental, just hold my hand, even if you don't understand. Hold up. No matter what you say or what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Forget those other people, I'll be right by your side till 2005. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. No matter what you say or what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Forget those other people, I'll be right by your side. 2005, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
Hold up, 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 hold up.
So, I'm on my own. It's very strange because everyone's rushing around getting our next act ready and I'm just here talking to you. I hope you're all hating this as much as me. So, this year has been exotic and it can't really get much worse. Oh, it can. Aidan Elston's performing next.
Yeah, this is funny because we've been all through the possible, like, variations of host. As you've heard Benjamin say, Aidan Elston's next up, and he's singing Rain on Me.
Rain on me. Rain on me. Yeah. Rain on me. Show me a real good time. I never asked for the rainfall. At least I showed up. You showed me nothing at all. It's coming down on me, yeah. What a like misery. It's coming down on me, yeah. I'm ready, rain. I'll have to be joy, but at least I'm alive. Rain on me, rain, rain, rain on me, rain, rain. I'll ever be joy, but at least I'm alive. Rain on me. Joy.
want to wait. Or I will be joy, but at least I'm alive. Rain on me, rain on me. Or I will be joy, but at least I'm alive. Rain on me, rain on me. Rain on me, yeah. Rain on me, yo. Sky.
I'll be your
galaxy. I'm about to fly. Rain on me, tsunami, hands up to the sky. I'll be your galaxy. I'm about to fly.
Well, that was fun. That was very fun. Oh, Barnaby, put your phone away, okay? Adam, I can see you too. And Georgia, seriously, what did I say about the party rings? If they pop in your bag, don't eat them.
Have you seen Izzy's hair? Oh, she dyed it.
Oh, Izzy.
Is that Mr. Bourne? Tu ne peux pas chanter.
What does that mean?
Ask him. Oh, Mr. Stiff. Oh, no, don't be shy. I'm not physics.
Do you know what? I think we've stalled for long enough.
So that moves us swiftly on to the next act. This is Katie Discathbury with Step Into Christmas by Elton John.
I'd like to sing about two things, your eyes and my hands.
We have reached the final act of the complete
and utter shambles
of a show this has been.
So what have we achieved this year?
9 books a series?
An obsession with TikTok?
And Among Us and Minecraft resurfacing.
But we just want to say thank you to all the teachers who worked to get lessons out and done over lockdown.
So it's time to get serious.
Really serious.
Well, yes, very serious.
We want to thank all the staff and students that helped put this together.
People like Grace Clancy, Mr. Russell, and Mr. Radford.
All of the performers in this room and all of you guys in your rooms.
And the sound and cams and all the teachers finding their way for YouTube.
This year has been difficult. We have spoken. You've been on Snapchat the whole time.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
We don't want to keep on. So to pass our message of simply, Merry Christmas.
And thank you.
This is the staff choir performing Christmas, Baby Please Come Home. Okay, that's the end of the show, so you can all go home now and relax. Merry Christmas. Thank you for watching if you're still awake. I really hope you have a really nice New Year and you get loads of presents so you have a nice time and you have a lovely Christmas dinner. Goodbye! Woo! Thank you.